Coordinates for the drop site should be up on screen any second now.